And welcome to another Decipher Tools tutorial. Today we're going to show you how to save and print Facebook messages on your computer with Decipher Messenger Export. Decipher Messenger Export is a desktop program that lets you save all your Facebook Messenger chats to your computer as a PDF document. This is a short demo, and by the end of it, you'll be able to export and print all your Messenger chats. To get started, you'll need either a Windows or Mac computer. Decipher Messenger Export runs on your computer and can access the same conversations even if you usually send Facebook messages on your phone. We're doing today's demo on a Mac, however, Decipher Messenger Export is also compatible with any Windows computer. You want to navigate to deciphertools.com in your web browser. And if you scroll down, you'll see the Decipher Messenger Export product. You can click here, come to the product page that has helpful information about Decipher Messenger Export, and simply click Try for Free. When you click Try for Free, you'll be brought to the download page. You can click Download Decipher Messenger Export for Mac. Again, if you're on a Windows computer, you'll be prompted to download the software for Windows. When you open up the DMG installer on Mac, you can simply copy the Decipher Messenger Export icon into the Applications folder. Once you've copied the program over, you can navigate to your Applications folder and launch the product. And keep in mind, on a Windows machine, you simply follow the installation and setup instructions. We're going to double-click on Decipher Messenger Export, and you're immediately presented with the window to log into your Messenger account. You can simply sign in with your Facebook Messenger login to get started. Please note that Decipher Messenger Export never stores your Facebook password. Also, all your exported Facebook messages and data is all private and local to your computer. The user controls everything. We're going to go ahead and log into the program by entering my password for Facebook and click Continue. When you open up Decipher Messenger Export, you'll see all your Messenger contacts listed in the left-hand column. Also, please notice that we're running the trial mode of the program. The free trial version of Decipher Messenger Export lets you PDF one page of your messages and will give you a good feel for whether the program is right for your needs. For today's demo purposes, we're going to register the program with our license code. This will convert the trial version to the paid version of the software and give us full access, enabling us to save all our Facebook messages to our computer. Now that we're running the full version of the software, we need to simply choose a contact whose messages we want to export. In this case, we've selected Kelly, and in the middle column of the program, you'll see all of our Facebook messages with Kelly. To export them as a PDF to your computer, simply click Save in the menu, and you'll see the PDF process will begin. Once Decipher Messenger Export completes the PDF process of your messages, you'll then be prompted as to where to save the PDF document on your computer. In this case, we're going to choose the desktop, and you'll see that the program has conveniently named the file based on the contact whose messages you've just exported. After you save the messages to your desktop, a convenient folder will automatically pop up containing the PDF document of your Facebook chats. Simply double-click on the PDF. When you open the PDF, you'll see all your conversations with the individual in chat bubble formatting, just as they are displayed in Messenger itself. To print the PDF, simply select Print from your PDF viewer. It's that simple. We hope that today's quick tutorial about how to save and print Facebook messages with Decipher Messenger Export has been helpful. You can view testimonials from customers regarding all our Decipher Tools products at deciphertools.com. Also, if you have any questions or need help saving or printing your Facebook messages, simply drop us a support email via our website, and we'll be happy to reply back to you from either our San Francisco or Phoenix office.